Quick little disclaimer. I apologize for this video being kind of strange. I'm really tired and feeling kind of sick this morning. I was feeling great today, yesterday, when I was down in Utah and all over the place. But I'm feeling kind of sick today, and I got my braces, new wires put in that are thicker, so my mouth hurts. So, just a disclaimer, my brain's not all here today, and I'm in pain, so this weird video. I apologize. Hello, sorry if I'm kind of drained. I'm about to explain why. So, I currently have been living in Idaho, but I was raised in Utah, and I still have like stuff and family in Utah. So yesterday we went down to Utah just for the day, all day. It was exhausting. Well, now I'm exhausted. I woke up with sore throat today, so. Anyway, I thought I would do a haul of the things that I bought while I was in Utah and things that I brought back up to Idaho from Utah. So here we go. So first we went thrifting because I love thrifting. It's awesome. And I got this, like, I don't think she's an American Girl, but I got her just to kind of experiment on. There's a dog. Anyway, just to kind of practice my repair skills because she needs her limbs tightened and her hair needs help. So that's why I got her. And then let's reach in. What is this? Oh, okay. It's like I don't remember getting anything that was wrapped in paper. I got this mug to use for cleaning doll hair. Doing like boil washes and stuff so that, yeah. And is that got this Polly Pocket house from like the old Polly Pockets. It's pretty cool. Got it because it's the Bluebird ones. Oops. There you go. Got it for 75 cents, and those are kind of rare and hard to find, so I thought I would get it, and I'll probably resell it on eBay because that's kind of my job at the moment. Like, I don't have a job, so that's all I have that I can earn income from is eBay and my doll repair. And then I found her. I literally have never found a Monster High doll at a thrift store, and so I was very excited to find Abby Abominable. I mean, her fingers are a little bit, some of her fingers broke off. But she's not in bad condition and she seems to have her full outfit anyway. So I'll be cleaning her up and figuring out which Abby Abominable she is, which I have Abby Abominable from Dead Tired. And then we'll decide what to do from there. So yeah, that is what I got from the thrift store. And then at Walmart, I got this tub to store dolls in, and bought this beauty. Gorgeous. So that's everything that I bought in Utah. Now, I had a package, couple packages that I accidentally sent to my mom's house instead of up where I'm at right now. So, picked those up. It was just two packages. And I kept this box. So the first one was this Barbie Made to Move. I actually got her for her body, and the seller like gave me this outfit for free. It didn't like it wasn't advertised in the listing, and it's freaking awesome. Super cute outfit. So I'm going to actually rebody her. But yeah, so that's cool. And then I got Draculaura. I believe she is from Scaris, the Scaris line. So that's pretty neat. I like her, she's cute. Obviously, she needs some cleaning up, but yeah. And then this is my Barbies and other 12-inch dolls that I have. And I was missing my collection, so I wanted it back. What's in there? I don't know. And so that's why we got that bin over there, is to store them in that, because this takes up more space. And I'm probably gonna sell this or give it away for free. I don't know. So yeah, that is everything that I brought up from Utah, whether I bought it or it was waiting for me down there or whatever. And yeah, super excited. I will be doing an unboxing video of Brianna and later, and I will be doing a video of cleaning up the other dolls that I got. And yeah, exciting. Thank you for watching, and remember, you're never too old for dolls. Bye, guys.